First, we will start with the outline. Keep in mind, the drawing should not be too small or too big. It should be in the middle. If you are not able to draw the lines freehand, you can use a scale. After finishing the outline, go with the inner part. Observe the highlights and shadows. If you will simply scribble the pencil here and there, then surely the examiner will deduct the marks. Although some people lack in shading, to get the best result, we should practice daily. Here, I am using blending stumps. If you don't have this, you can also use the cotton buds. But for me, blending stumps is the best. Then the cotton buds. Blend each and every lines. Observe the shadows and highlights in the color bottle. Then use white pencil or white paint to highlight the light portion. Observe the shadows of the bottle and blend it with the blending stump. So here is the final result. Hope you like it. Please like, share and subscribe and click the bell icon given below.